Got this.
Hey, Susan Toothbrush.
Big interview, huh? Nice new suit, new haircut.
Ancient bristle stick.
Make the Sonicare switch.
All right, now go knock him dead, boss.
Can I get the Wi-Fi? I'm gonna hang here.
Yeah, see that guy. Welcome back. I'm here with Kate McKinnon. That was an exclusive look at Kate's new commercial for Philips Sonicare, which I do love, by the way. Susan Toothbrush is your name?
Well, look, I mean, I got the opportunity to partner with Philips Sonicare.
Yeah.
And they were like, we want you to pop into people's bathrooms. And I was like, well, I don't pop into people's bathrooms. But you know who does? Susan Toothbrush.
That's exactly right. It's so fun.
So, Susan Toothbrush, yeah.
Yeah. Do you like doing commercials and spots? And
I love doing it all.
I love it, too. But
no, I love it all.
But you've done commercials, you've done movies, you've been on TV for a while. Do people recognize you in upstate when you're in the woods?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
I did. I got recognized the other day because I was... I love old houses.
Yeah.
So I'm always going to scope out if I see a listing for an old house, I go and I see if there's anyone in the driveway, and if there's not, I go look in the window, which you're not supposed to do. Anyway, so I saw this listing for this old house that I wanted to look at, so I drove up the driveway thinking it would be empty, there'd be no one there, and there were a lot of people sitting and having a glass of wine in their yard, and I was like, oh, sorry, I'm gonna go. And they were like, this is private property, what are you doing here? And I was like, I am going, and I'm trying to turn around, but there were dogs, and the dogs were on the car, jumping on the car, barking in the thing. And I was like, can you just help me with the dogs? Because I'm just, I'm trying to turn around. I was just trying to turn around. And they were like,
busted.
I know who you are. I know who you are. You're Kristen Wiig. Yeah. And I was like, I cannot tell you how much I am not Kristen Wiig. And they were like, yeah, you're Kristen Wiig. And I was like, well, can you help Kristen Wiig get out of your driveway with these dogs, please?
Thank you so much for coming by. Kate McKinnon, look at this. You're an author. This is so fun. The Millicent Quibb School of Etiquette for Young Ladies of Mad Science is out tomorrow. We'll be right back with more tonight, everybody. Hey, hey.